To add or remove desktop icons in Ubuntu, first we're going to click on the little start button, type to search dconf editor, click on it. We don't have it installed, so click on it again, click install. Enter your password. Click launch. So go down to org, click GNOME, scroll down. And click on Nautilus. Desktop, and from here you can turn on and off the home icon, network icons, and the trash icon. That's how you control your desktop icons in Ubuntu Linux. Thanks for watching.